Coming off a season where the Sea Dogs had a franchise record for wins, it's no surprise that the Red Sox are bringing back Portland's manager for another season. Billy McMillon, who was the Eastern League Manager of the Year last year in his first year as the Sea Dogs manager, will return to manage the team this spring. Dave Joppe's back as the hitting coach after spending the last 2 years with Pawtucket. He was the Dogs hitting coach from 2008 to 2012. Kevin Walker gets a promotion from Single-A Salem to be the pitching coach. Last year's pitching coach Bob Kipper and hitting coach Rich Gedman were both promoted to Triple-A. Well, the